Just go stand directly under one and then pull it, whichever one you're feeling the money's under.